Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing veteran Indian actress Kalpana Karthik's family. Kalpana Karthik is a retired Hindi film actress. She was born as Mona Singha on 19 September 1931 in Lahore, Punjab, British India. Kalpana was born in a Punjabi Christian family in Lahore. Her father was a tehsildar of Batla in Gurdaspur district, and she was the youngest of five brothers and two sisters. After the partition, her family moved to Shimla. In 1954, Mona and Devanand married secretly while on a break during the shooting of Taxi Driver. They became parents in 1956 when her son Sunil Anand was born. Sunil has also acted in films. They also have a daughter named Devina Anand. Film producer Chetan Anand, filmmaker Vijay Anand and Manmohan Anand are her brother-in-law. Sheila Kanta Kapoor, Usha Madhok and Bonnie Sareen are her sister-in-law. Kalpana was a student of the prestigious St. Bede's College, Shimla. In her graduation year, she won the Miss Shimla contest and was noticed by Chetan Anand, a filmmaker from Bombay. He was there with his wife Uma Anand, whose mother is Mona's cousin. He convinced her family to allow her to join in his fledgling film company, Navketan Films, as a leading lady. Thus, Mona Singha was rechristened Kalpana Karthik and she moved to Bombay. Her first film, Bazi, was a huge success and went on to become a landmark in Indian cinema. Bazi was a gamble that defined the destinies of many luminaries, all of whom got a career boost from the film. Kalpana Karthik became a part of Navketan when it was beginning to spread its wings. She was associated with the film company during its momentous years. She started with Bazi, the debut film of Guru Dutt, and ended with Nau Do Gyara, the debut film of Vijay Anand. Between these two films came Taxi Driver, which was the coming-of-age film of the Navketan banner. Kalpana Karthik was an associate producer for Tere Ghar Ke Samne, Jewel Thief, Prem Pujari, Sharif Badmash, Heera Panna and Jaane Man. Devanand played the lead role in these movies.
So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.